All right. Alex?
Jiajia. Hello.
Hello everyone. We are in a nice place tonight and we have mood for discussing some interesting, important topics which concern all the people in the world. Those topics are important for our society, for all people in all countries. I would call it creative society versus consumer society. We want to discuss how all people in the world can become happier, because it's not a secret nowadays, the world becoming less and less happy, in fact. Yeah, we can notice, easily can notice, just compare last year, 5 years ago, compared to this year. Yes, it's obvious, the evidence, you just look around, you can see, in all countries, right? How people can become happier, make kind of revolution, make kind of great changes, try to change governments, change like some politicians, officials, or should we start from ourselves, from within ourselves, make changes within first, try to change our attitude, try to change our perception, try to change our reaction, try to change our behavior in the first turn, right? So my question to you, Jiajia, is what kind of changes could we make to make this world happier?
Okay, as my opinion, nowadays everything develops faster and faster, and people more focus on how to earn much money, focus on buy expensive things and material things, to thinking I have more money, richer than you, and more happy. But actually, this is opposite side. People more go outside and will lose themselves more as ourselves.
This is what we call consumer society, yes?
Yeah,
people, they live just for consuming stuff.
Yeah, because in our world, even parents, even teachers teach us, you know, you should study well, get a good job, and get high salary, get money, and your life will be happy. And, you know, we are children, parents, teachers teach us like this, and really poor, you know, like, people cannot think by themselves what is happy, truly happy, you know. Maybe some people sometimes outside things not thinking about, just go to some beautiful nature place, they will suddenly, maybe one moment you feel, this happy is different, totally different, right? So government we cannot change it, outside things we cannot change it, but everyone can change it themselves to get happy. It's inside, to thinking about yourself. Maybe when you feel tired, you can find some chance to go outside, go nature place to enjoy sunrise, enjoy cheese, enjoy season, enjoy
cheese.
Yeah. Sometimes we join some
enjoy nature, like, yeah.
Enjoy nature. People just lie on the grass, maybe holding hung the cheese, maybe you can enjoy it. And it just no material things, no outside things, just nature, or maybe sometime you can together with animal, maybe you will more happier than you get some, buy some expensive bags or car, maybe like this. And outside things we cannot change it, but everyone at least can change it. It's your mind, your behavior. You can thinking about yourself. Maybe you don't need much money. What you want inside, nobody thinking about this. Maybe some people don't understand never to thinking about this. So you ask me the question, I think people can give some time for themselves to thinking about this. What is truly happy? Maybe you don't need much money, you don't need high salary job, and even that job you don't like at all. Maybe you can get back to to nature and just do what you think is happy. More simple things. Like this, I think everyone can think about this and maybe
yeah. But I got three details that I'd like to clarify in what you just now said. One thing, when people go to natural place, they can have kind of flashback, they can have kind of short moments of connection with yourself within. But anyway, you have to get back
when you get back
to your environment. Yeah. I'm not sure many people are able to keep this connection when they get back to usual environment. Very often happens that they are losing this connection. Yes, it's very useful experience to get this connection with yourself, with the true yourself inside. But the thing is, a natural place can help for a short time. In my mind, it cannot help you forever, yes?
Yeah.
And what we should do, we should learn how to keep this connection even in our usual environments, right? In a working place, like during job, during like at home with your relatives, with your friends, with your colleagues, wherever you are, you should not lose this connection. Another thing is, you said we cannot change government, we cannot change politicians. I know examples that people change governments, they change politicians, but life became even worse.
Yeah, and inside not changing, yeah. Not happy
yeah.
at all.
Oh, I know people, seems like inside also became worse. The thing is that changing something outside, we are not solving the problem,
that's
the idea. We're not solving the problem. We should, most probably, that we should start from ourselves. We should make changes within ourselves. What kind of changes could we make? The first thing is we could learn how to stay all the time positive, yes? Whatever happens to us, just be positive, right? It's, I think, very useful skill, very crucial, I think.
Important,
yeah. This really could change the whole world, right?
Yeah. I think it's, you know, like, you get positive, you get happy, but you cannot keep the happy for a long time. Maybe go back to your job, your family, everything will get to, like, you know, at the beginning.
Maybe, but because it's a difficult
not strong,
feeling,
you know.
You are keeping just for yourself, you're not sharing
it. Because
you
think, you're
happy, share,
some people less experience about this feeling, you know. They never to thinking, this thing should be shared, because this like inside things and not often happen. You even lucky you can feel happy inside, but people even never thinking this thing can share. But you know, opposite things, when people feel unhappy, they're all easy to share. That's why people will, you know, like, talking about my bad boss, my bad job, my bad family. It's like when talking and people cannot stop, and this phase will go on and surrounding all the things, no changes. So if some people can get these things to be shared, love, share positive things, and at once stop the, if you know this is not positive things, you stop it.
Stop on yourself, don't let it go further.
Yeah, even others,
and
you should stop.
Don't give back negative answer.
Yeah. Even don't give change, they talk, go on talking, like some inside, like, you know, angel and the things talking about you, so stop the,
no,
so let
I'm
it go
talking
on.
I stop. You can stop just changing, for example, the conversation, yes? You talk with somebody, discuss something, and you feel this person starts sharing some negative stuff. You just can change the topic to the positive aspect, yes? Discuss some positive stuff, and don't give chance
don't
to
give
develop
chance,
negative
don't
topic, right? Yes. And for sure, don't share negative emotions, right?
Don't follow the negative.
Even if someone hurts you, want to hurt you, if someone tries to somehow assault you, you just don't answer with negative. Give answer with positive.
I have a story about Buddhist story. Like some people ask Buddhist master, and master, I ask you a question. Somebody, hurt me, and I feel unhappy. What I can do, and how I should hurt the person back, or how I can digest this. Some people hurt me. And
not easy, actually. Everyone knows.
And it's a good answer. Buddhist master say, and he just give a simple answer. Like, if somebody give you a gift, if you don't get, this gift. So this gift belong to who? If I give you a gift, you don't need enough. That I don't need your gift. I don't want. So this gift belong to who? This belong to me. Why? Because I give you. So the same. If people hurt you, you don't get it. It's not belong to you. So this thing you should give back. So you should strong yourself to positive. Negative will not hurt you, like other hurt you.
So the meaning is, if you give a negative answer, you actually took this negative gift.
You get this thing. So you should under this like this. Nobody can hurt you. Nobody can hurt you if you positive enough, you're strong enough. So everyone should be learned by themselves how to improve yourself to positive, to love and like. You love enough and nobody can hurt you. Even somebody maybe together with you won't talk something bad things, but maybe together with you, you're smiling, you're happy, and at once can change your heart to change your idea. So this thing maybe you cannot understand some people. Maybe today I want to talk something bad things to Alice, but suddenly I see you happy to me, and
that's what we've mentioned. The skill is stopping negative stuff on yourself. Don't let it go further, and just give positive answer to negative. The negative reaction.
Keep yourself positive. Also change the outside face positive.
Yes. This really can change surrounding.
Just your willing
environment, society, for sure. We talked about making much money. Yes, some people think happiness is just making much money, but the truth is, those people who are making much money, they lots of examples. They understand, and this is not happiness. And just those people who, like, as they think they have not enough money, they think the problem that they are not happy because they don't make enough money. But the thing is, they will make more money, nothing will really change. I mean happiness. They will not acquire happiness.
Money can use to help other people is another case.
Yes.
Just if money for get you happy, what is happy? If you help other people get inside happy, you get money.
Skill is like stop negative reaction. Yes. First skill is to get connection with true yourself inside. Second skill, stop negative, don't give negative feedback. And another thing is, do something for others,
do something for others. You help others,
help others, sharing,
easy way to get happy, and at once you can feel
it's like, I like this saying, sharing is caring, saying, I like it. The more you do for others, the happier you might feel yourself, actually could be closer to real happiness. The more things you do for others. These are three tips that we actually found out just right now, and we want to share this with others. Discovered inside, so sad inside. Yeah, that's it. I think these are nice important 3 points. Try to use these 3 skills, implement in real life, in real everyday life.
Yeah, everyone change a little bit,
and what can change? Yeah, society can change, and people could be happier, and big troubles can become smaller. And so step by step, let's change the world to better.
Thank you.
Thank you.